At home, due to the ongoing situation, here are the ways to earn money online. Due to the lockdown and restrictions aimed the second wave of COVID-19, we are all stuck inside houses. The prolonged confinement is driving some young energetic kids up the walls. The situation has given some of the teens a golden opportunity to earn money online from the comfort of the houses. As internet penetration is increasing, especially with work from home, online schooling classes, most people are looking for ways to make money online. For those young minds stuck at home during this time, there are some ways to make a profit and gain experience the same time. Here is how to earn cash online. Freelancing. Freelance is one of the best ways to earn living online. It's a wide platform and you can use any skills you have to earn cash online. As a freelancer, one can take up jobs as transcription, writing translation, graphic design, video optimization, app development, advertising, coding, photography, editing, proofreading, marketing, typing, etc. There are various websites on the internet from all over the world, including India, which provide teens opportunity to receive a commission of their skills or abilities. There are so many verified sites and apps are present online that can help you to earn cash as a freelancer. All you have to do is register and start applying. Influencer. Nowadays, social media influencing is a huge deal, and being a social media influencer can fetch you a lot of money. A social media influencer is an individual who has a large number of followers online along with a notable personalities and celebrities. In a specific region or business, if someone's Instagram profile page has a large following, he or she can become an influencer and earn money through your Instagram post and videos. One can earn big through sponsored posts, product ratings, template promotions, image promotions, affiliate online marketing, and personalized merchandise promotion. There are so many Insta influencers out there, and some of them earn over a lakh per month. The revenue depends on the number of followers, content reach, sponsors, and platform. Blogging or vlogging. Until a few years back, running a blog was considered a hobby more than a career option. However, over the last couple of years, it has become a great way to earn money via work from home. It is as a result of increase in the digital footprint. Today, one can find a blog or any topic or subject matter online, be it fitness, lifestyle, fashion, health, education, or personal finance. By blogging, one can attract readers or site visitors that can translate into cash. Blogs that witness high traffic gets ads because of Google, and those ads have become a source of revenue for the blogger. Nowadays, aside from blogging, there are many other ways to earn, like video blogging or vlogging on YouTube and other social media platforms. If one can shoot a vlog that might attract viewers, then he or she can put videos on YouTube and earn money through Google AdSense, affiliate marketing online, doing product reviews, etc. Amazon Associates Online is an online marketing program that allows you to create hyperlinks on your website or weblog and earn referral fees. That too, working from home. One can earn cash with Amazon hyperlinks and fee income when prospective customers clicks on the merchandise links and purchase from Amazon. The associate gets a commission. It is free to install as well as easy to use. One can earn up to 10% of the reference price on eligible and program purchase. Paid online surveys. This option is the best for people who have a lot of free time on their hand and notable skill. Swagbuck is among many well-known websites which pay to participate in several actions such as taking surveys, watching movies, and shopping, some others. If someone loves teaching, this might be a best way to earn pocket money. He or she can teach different kids online and help them with their assignments. You can also earn by teaching or promoting programs on online platforms. For online teaching sites, one has to register and they may evaluate it via an online interview or demo. When they scan it, they will bring it on board. Podcast audiobooks. Over the last couple of years, podcasts have become extremely popular. One can use Penchant for storytelling and have a good public speaking skills to advantage. It earn to work from home. A podcast is basically a series of data from digital audio and video recordings that a person can listen to. There are about 200 million monthly active customers, 40 podcast companies, and a gradual increase in customers caused by COVID crashes, which means you a golden opportunity to start podcast. One can also lend your voice for audiobooks and earn some cash.
That's it for this video. Stay tuned with us. Do like, share and comment. And don't forget to subscribe our channel. Till then, stay healthy, stay in the know.